gentleman was telling us a story about horses, Carney House.